Preparing your grow kit to fruit is easy. Just get a clean safety knife and cut along the lines on the front of the bag to say, cut here. You don't need to cut very deep, maybe 1/4 of an inch. Afterwards, peel the flaps away from the cut just to make sure they're not sticking. Put your bag in a sunny window and spray with clean water. Within 5 to 14 days, you should see a beautiful bouquet of fresh oyster mushrooms ready to harvest.